What's up, guys? Jethro Prime here, prime ready to deliver you episode number 3 of our Yu-Gi-Oh! Caps Monster Coliseum Let's Play here on the channel. In the last episode, we hooked up over here with the boy Tristan. After waxing that ass, we played a massively defensive game and we kicked his butt. So definitely paid off in our favor. But this episode, we are taking on Duke Devlin, the creator of Dungeon Dice Monsters. Which was actually an interesting game in the anime, but it was like poorly executed, like in real life. Like it wasn't as enjoyable in real life, I think. But nonetheless, we're just gonna hop right into it. I'm not gonna waste any time. He's a dark piece user, which is kind of cool. I'm gonna actually try to bulk record a couple episodes of this tonight too, while I have time.
Yugi, don't forget that I invented Dungeon Dice Monsters, so I'm a game expert myself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Let's see.
Even though I beat you in that same game.
I challenge you to a duel.
I accept your challenge, Duke Devlin.
When I win, all will hail the new champion.
It's time to duel!
Cocky fuck. He was always such a cocky fucker. I never liked him. Never liked him as a character. I don't know why. Look at us winning every time, bro. Every time. Alright, so we attack first. Which means he places his pieces first. Smart boys. We attack first so that he can place his shit first and we can see what he's bringing to the table. Three darks and two thunders. Alright. Dope. So we just bring our one light monster. Come and try to protect it a bit. We bring our one light monster, which is dopely, stupidly overpowered. 100%. 100 bringing that shit. Now then we bring both Hanemoa and Larvis again for show. For show. Trying to find which of my this is the one I want to use 100%. Kind of want to use these two fire reapers. So I got my two earth, my light guy, and my fire monsters. I think I want to just grab something random. I only have 46 MP left, so I gotta grab something small. He's got Thunder Monster, so I don't want to go water. Let's just go with. I just want somebody who I haven't seen do anything yet. So I'm gonna go with Psychic Kappa, just for the fucking lols, because I can and it's there. I'm just gonna place my symbol there. Might as well. We're gonna manually place them because why not? Psychic Kappa first. Alright, we're gonna just Psychic Kappa. Psychic Kappa has really good movement, actually. Scalangel's the best for this. So I have positioned my monsters.
It's time to start.
Okay. Now who gives me the most? You give me 10 AP, 55, 85, 42, 40. So it's gonna be Haniwa. And Larvis again, pretty sure. Because y'all give me the most shit. There we go.
What to do? What to do?
He's able to summon everything because his are all low cost, which is fine. I don't mind that.
It's my turn.
Alrighty. So I don't move yet. I'm just gonna do my summons. This. I'll move back if I have to with Larvis, but I don't see anything that's going to outright threaten me early on. Alright, diagonal movement. Diagonal movement plus 2 forward, but he can't hit me across the gap. I'm good with that. Phew, boy. First off, we are weak to Darkrai, yes. Yikes. Be able to hit me next turn, so will he. No, he won't actually. He has all level 1 pieces like I do, so it makes sense. That's really beautiful. Let's get Skellingel in there. See, Psychic Kappa is also going to serve as a distraction. 2, because he might be inclined to attack it. I don't like how Thunder's strong against Light. I really don't like that. Really don't like that situation. There's not much I can do about it, though. There's not much I can do about it.
This duel's sucking big time.
You've taken one hit, my dude. He's gonna go right up there and try to attack that. I'll turn the battle animation off.
That was a lot of damage, but it survived.
Alright, he's gonna attack my... Okay, this can work out. I can kill that Kuriwa next turn. Oh, I didn't turn off the turn on the thing for Kuriwa, so we can't see what Kuriwa does.
I wasn't concentrating, and I picked...
He's gonna just attack Psychic Kappa. I'm gonna turn it on for this one. Needles. Moves his piece. Okay. Nothing too crazy here.
Victories.
Okay. As much as I let me think this through and think it through a lot. Okay. What can Psychic Kappa attack? Psychic Kappa can actually attack the Steel Scorpion, right? I can't attack anything else. Okay, I think I might have to do some juggling. So don't want my Fire Reaper dying. This is really awkward because it, like, everything I want to do is all sitting in places I don't want it sitting. First thing first, I'm gonna move you up. Attack the Steel Scorpion.
That's bad.
Honestly, though, that Steel Scorpion. I am just going to attack this one. Get rid of it. What's he gonna do? Swan dive. Oh. Bitch slap the fuck out of him. Jesus Christ. Bitch slap that boy. Look at Psychic Kappa getting that experience. Alrighty. Now what do I do? It's unfort, but I need to be back one. I need to move up and attack that Steel Scorpion. Awesome. Awesome. That's perfect. That's literally perfect. That I killed that. That is so good. That is so, so good. That is so huge. And I also get to kill this Karibo now. With my Reaper. So that is huge. That's honestly huge. Just blew three of his pieces off the board in one turn. I want to get the final kill on that Karibo too with this Reaper. Like, honestly, just so beyond huge that all those things are gone now. I'm not gonna be able to get it with that Reaper. That's really unfortunate. I'm not gonna be able to get it with that Reaper.
I wasn't concentrating, and I paid for that.
I really wanted to get that final kill with Reaper. Like a Kappa over there. How close are you to your next level? 34. You should probably level up after the... Can I maybe hit this one? I can hit this one and he can't hit me. That's big that I can hit him and he can't hit me. That's huge. Say that it's pretty bad for you, my friend. Oh, dude, it's time. We're not losing any pieces of this game, are we? I hope we don't. I'm pretty sure we're not losing any pieces of this game. Larvish should be able to finish this. Yep. Even with the resistance, it should be able to finish. Claude, clean, 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 clean. Clean AF. Regardless, I think like I'm gonna have like three or four pieces and level up, which is gonna be really dope. I think he's moved himself into position where I cannot kill him with Skellingel, and that's really fucking annoying. However, oh, dude. He set himself up in a way that he cannot... that I cannot kill him with Skellingel. We're stalemated, so... He's kind of just stuck there. And if he wants to play that way, I can just... go after his, I can go after his, whatchamacallit, his main piece. And blow that thing back. Nope, damn it. I was hoping I wasn't close enough.
This is what's...
That's so unfortunate. Because he just destroyed the one that was going to level up too.
This brings me one step closer to being the...
What? Oh...
You destroyed one piece, dude. Like, why are you freaking out? Bruh. I'm about to blow this thing back. I'm actually gonna destroy his thing back there first. I'm gonna move Skellingel right here so that they can't move, just in case I'm not able to kill it this turn. Which I don't see any reason why I wouldn't. Well, I'm actually gonna be attacking it with, like, some ground pieces, so it's fine. Alright, we're gonna attack first with Larvis, because he's closest. And it's fine. We're just gonna finish him off with Fire Reaper. Dope.
This will finish you.
Bam.
My symbol's destroyed. How could I not see that coming?
Silly, silly boy. Silly boy. He's such a silly boy.
Yugi, you really are the king of games.
Yeah.
You're not too bad yourself.
I lost, but I don't regret a thing, because I dueled my best.
Did you? Did you?
Yugi, keep at it and win the tournament!
Thanks!
Oh shit, you get 100 experience if that's... if you kill the symbol? Bro, that's dope as shit. Yes, I want to level up. That might even be a second level up for the post stuff. Uh-oh. Larvis gets it though. There it is. Of course I'm leveling up. I'm a cop myself to Karibos. So I already have enough Thunder Monsters. So we Gucci. We are Gucci main here, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. We kicked Duke Devlin's butt. That was a fun one. I actually am kind of mad that I let my other Fire Reaper down. Actually really mad because it would have leveled up as well, and I'm really upset that I let that happen, but hey, what can you do? Oh! Yike. Well, we are in a predicament. Small predicament, and that predicament being Taya is a, Taya's a water user. That's great. Great. Water users right at the beginning. That's fantastic. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe if you haven't already. In the next episode, up on Monday here on the channel, we are going to be taking on Taya and hopefully not getting washed. Literally washed. Crazy. But, yeah. Until next time, guys. I do this every time. It's just recording from Primer 2. With that, I'm Jethro Prime, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.